Would you have a word about hope for the world?
Well, I should say that once you believe that God is love, and since love is at the beginning of everything, God will be at the end of everything. I don't know what will be between, but I know that we started coming out a loving father's heart, and that the end of our story will be a father receiving us with open arms. And just reread the story of the prodigal son, and just not look at the son, but look at the father. He is there waiting.
Cardinal Suenens, thank you so much for being with us. That was a very hopeful finish, and we're very grateful to you.
Thank you.